formally Kailasa declares all the 56 nations we had as Hindu nations in those days. Now they may not be Hindu nations. They might have become, some became Islamic, some became secular, whatever. But we are reviving the heritage which was once past of those country, the history of those country. So I declare all those nations as most favored nation for Kailasa, for bilateral and trade formally. Formally, I declare all the nations where Hinduism was state religion in those days, in some past. It may not be state religion now, but in those days, it was state religion. I am trying to revive now that tradition in one remote corner of the world, not in those countries. In one remote corner of the world. So I am making it very clear. At present, some of them may be Buddhist, some of them may be Islamic, some of them may be secular. Whatever way they are, Kailasa formally declares all those nations as most favored nations for bilateral and trade.